Hi everyone, let's start for this 5-minute presentation on our paper Blur Aware Calibration of Multifocus Plenoptic Camera. My name is Mathieu Labussière, I'm a PhD student in the Computer Vision Research Team of the Institut Pascal in France. The current focuses are on 3D visions and geometry, and on image sequences analysis. Classic cameras capture only a small portion of light information. From Leitzmann Lumigraph to commercial plenoptic cameras, several designs have been proposed to capture more information from light. For instance, the Litro and Retrix plenoptic cameras are able to multiplex the spatial and angular information, as illustrated by this raw image of a checkerboard. So this paper focuses on the calibration of plenoptic cameras based on a microlenses array placed between a main lens and a sensor, as illustrated by the figure on the right. Especially, we are interested in the multifocus configuration of such camera, where the MLA is composed of multiple lens types with each one a different focal length. To determine the parameters of the camera model, we need to calibrate the camera. To the best of our knowledge, our calibration method is the first proposing a single optimization process that retrieves intrinsic and extrinsic parameters of a more complete model of the multifocus plenoptic camera, including the multiple microlenses focal length, and this directly from raw images. This is achieved by introducing a new blur-aware plenoptic features defined in raw image space that enable us to handle the multifocus case. Let's introduce our new features. The blur image of a point can be modeled by its blur circle. Leveraging blur information, our new blur-aware plenoptic features is characterized by its center UV and its radius rho. A scene point is linked to our BAP features through our projection model. We introduce a pre-calibration step that helps us to determine some internal parameters needed to compute our features in image space. While taking white images at multiple apertures, as illustrated, the macro image's radius R is expressed as a linear function of the inverse F number, with slope m and y-intercept qi. We define then the internal parameters omega as the set of these coefficients, which are estimated for each microlens of type I from RADI measurements. We can now compute this feature. First, the UV part of our BAP feature is computed using the corner detector of Nouri et al. Second, the radius rho through the considering microlens is computed in raw image space using the following equation. Depending on the size of the pixel, the distance between two microimages center, and the virtual depth, which is the relative depth obtained from disparity. Now our feature can be exploited in a calibration process. We introduce then a new blur-aware plenoptic reprojection error, which can be minimized by a nonlinear optimization process of our single calibration. To validate our model, we use a Retrix R12 color 3D light field camera with a mounted lens of 50mm focal length and an MLA composed of 3 different microlens types. We acquired 3 datasets corresponding to 3 different focus distances, R12A, B and C. When no ground truth is available, we evaluate qualitatively our method by estimating the reprojection error using previously computed intrinsics with the root mean square error as our metric. The table shows that the reprojection error is less than 1 pixel for all datasets, meaning that our model seems in inadequate with the reality, as illustrated by the figure on the left. To evaluate quantitatively our calibration, we have mounted the camera on a linear motion table with micrometric precisions and acquired several images with non-relative motion between each frame. The poses are then computed with the camera parameters estimated from the free-end calibration. This table shows a relative error along the z-axis with respect to ground truth displacement, form method, Nouri et al. Method, and the depth obtained from the proprietary software RxLive. Our method is the only one presenting coherent error across all the datasets and shows the lowest mean error on all datasets of 3.3%. To conclude, we introduce a new blur-aware plenoptic features defined in raw image space that enable us to handle the multifocus case and can be exploited in our single calibration process to retrieve parameters of a more complete camera model. Our calibration method is validated by qualitative experiment and quantitative evaluation. Furthermore, our open source code and dataset are publicly available to the community on GitHub. We developed the libpleno, an open source C++ library for plenoptic camera, along with Compote, a set of tools to pre-calibrate and calibrate a multifocus plenoptic camera. Thank you.